Viewers, earthquake in China, the Kazakhstan National Data Center, KNDC, reported a moderate magnitude 3.7 quake in 20 km northwest of Shaanxi, Xinjiang, China, of the earthquake hit on Sunday, 13 February 2022 at 2 p.m. local time at a shallow depth of 10 km. A second report was later issued by the European Mediterranean Seismological Center, EMSC, which listed it as a magnitude 3.8 earthquake. Based on the seismic data, the quake was probably felt by many people in the area of the epicenter. It should not have caused significant damage other than objects falling from shelves, broken windows, etc. Please subscribe my channel, like and share. Thanks.